A Buffalo gang member is going to prison for the rest of his life. Dalvon Curry learned his fate today. He was convicted of killing one man in 2015 and another in 2017. Federal prosecutors say he was a shooter for the so-called Cash Bin Long Brothers for Life gang, which operated out of the Town Gardens complex in downtown Buffalo. 12 other gang members have also been convicted and sentenced.